책이다. 오늘은 할로윈이야. 그리고 이거는 내 친구 보비야. 아, 해나야, 이 코스튬 보여줘. 이쁘지? 오늘은 Boys Guide to Becoming a Teen을 리뷰할게. 이 책은 American Medical Association이 지은 책이야. 이 책은 사춘기 때 몸이 어떻게 변하는지 얘기하고, 기분은 호르몬을 따라 어떻게 바뀌는지 얘기해 주는 책이야. 이 책은 또 어떤 음식을 많이 먹어야 되는지, 샐러드, 고기, 밥 이런 거, 그리고 어떤 음식을 많이 먹으면 안 되는지, 아이스크림, 사탕 이런 거, 그리고 또 마약을 왜 먹으면 안 되는지 얘기해. 진짜 나쁜 거야. 한국에는 마약 안 하지? 좋아. 마약 하면은 큰일 나. 내가 좋아하는 거는 실제 남자들이 사춘기에 좋은지 왜 좋은지, 싫은지 왜 싫은지 이렇게 얘기하는 거야. 이제는 영어로 얘기해줄게. Hi, this is Golden Dragon Book Review. So today I'm going to review the book, The Boy's Guide to Becoming a Teen, written by the American Medical Association. This book talks about puberty and what emotional and physical changes we can go through. It also talks about the importance of eating healthy foods like salad, rice, or bread, and pasta. And not to eat very sugary foods like ice cream and candy and stuff like that. But today's Halloween! Come on! Hey, you like my costume? I'm a Black Panther, and that's my friend Bob. Oops, we're off topic. However, so, in this book, it also talks about why not do drugs and stay away from beer, alcohol, and things like that. It also talks about the reproductive system. One thing that I like is they talk that real boys write in this book, so it's not like the author going on and on. It's other kids too, and they talk about what they like about puberty and what they don't like. So it's a pretty interesting book. It's also recommended by the Plezanton Public Library. Oh, please share, like, and subscribe to my video. Thanks!
Thanks!
Candy!